The women's 800 metres final was expected to be one of the great races of the track program at London 2012, with the Kenyan Pamela Jalimo aiming to become the first woman ever to win the event at successive Olympics. Former world champion Caster Semenya was also in the field and in form, but when the race began at a cracking pace, the South African appeared happy to bring up the rear. Alicia Johnson-Montano of the USA always threatened to start fast, and the Kenyan pair, Jalimo and Janeth Jepkosgei, were determined to go with her. At the halfway point, after a 56-second opening lap, Semenya had left herself a huge task, while the world champion Maria Savanova was also closer to the rear of the field than the front. Jalimo made her move heading into the back straight, hitting the front and accelerating away, while further back, Savanova was also gaining ground, while Semenya realised time was running out. Entering the final bend, the Russian Savanova set out in pursuit of the defending champion, Jalimo. Then, with only 100 metres remaining, Jalimo had lost her lead, and Semenya had begun to attack. Savanova charged ahead of the field for a perfectly timed win, as all eyes turned to the minor placings. Semenya came in more than a second behind Savanova in silver medal position, with the other Russian, Ekaterina Postigova, scoring an Olympic bronze medal in her first season as an 800-metre runner. So celebrations in the Russian camp and a satisfied smile from Caster Semenya, whose first Olympic campaign ended with a silver medal.
I feel very happy, you know. Unfortunately, we didn't win a gold. The plan was to win the Olympic, but it's the first Olympic for us. I think it's a good performance.
Could you have done anything differently today in retrospect?
I think that was enough, you know, for the season, because we've been training hard, you know. Yeah, I think we deserve it.
Я очень счастлива. Я не рассчитывала попасть на пьедестал. Была бы рада любому месту, а тут так сложилось, что заняла третье место. Я очень счастлива и до сих пор не могу в это поверить.
And how proud will your family and friends be?
Конечно. Они всегда мною гордились, особенно когда попала на Олимпийские игры. Попала в финал, они были очень рады, говорят, ты уже сделала все, что хотелось, чтобы на соревнованиях. А тут бронза, они, наверное, тоже сейчас плачут, смотрят телевизор и очень рады.